Why?
They often shiver and flutter their wings, and then they take off. The other antelope, the painted ladies.
Rye Nature Center was the perfect setting for an annual memorial program hosted by the Hospice and Palliative Care Center of Westchester. Nearly 300 people took part in two butterfly releases over the weekend. William Daw said the center has always hosted an annual memorial service, but this second butterfly release has clearly touched hearts the most and brought record numbers to participate.
Bruce, let me just talk to this guy first.
Okay, I'm ready.
So
can
take him. I got him.
Make gently, no.
I got him. One's calling.
Come on, Zoe.
And gently relocated onto the boat.
The butterflies brought a smile to everyone. This is Renee Henry reporting for Patch.
It will take off also. If it doesn't take off after a couple minutes, feel free to walk over.